Hello everyone, I will show you how to play WAV file from SD card using i2S and DMA. I will not show any SD card configuration, because you can find many tutorial about SD card and FATFS. I will only focus on i2S. The only thing we have to know that, SPI speed is 5 MHz. Don't forget to enable master clock. WAV file that I will play has 32 kHz sampling rate. Its encoding is signed 16-bit. It will be in circular mode. Data width is half word. Because encoding 16-bit. Let's make it look bigger. These three variables are for reading from SD card. I will be holding samples in this array. I have to track samples that have been played. So that when song is over, I will stop DMA. I am creating enum for DMA callbacks. These are callback prototypes. I will be only reading the WAV file. I have to extract the size information. This corresponds to the 40th byte. I have to read 4 byte. It takes up 4 bytes. For the first time, I will fill the array with 32,000 samples. For that, I have to read 64,000 bytes. Because it corresponds 32,000 half words. Now I am starting transmission. Now I will implement callback functions. Whenever that callback gets called, that means 32,000 samples already got played. We must divide it by 2. Because our samples are 16-bit. Which means 2 bytes. While DMA is unloading second half, I will be filling first half, or vice versa. Let's see, is there an error or warning? Perfect. The green one is for speaker. The blue one is for microphone. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Upper pins are for speaker. Lower pins are for microphone. Now, you see the connections between module and STM32.
Let's go!